Everyone can become a great artist, but a great artist can come from anywhere.
Just sit down and have a good time. Enjoy yourselves, all right, Sam?
Hi, I'm Katie. I'm the president of the University of Southampton Film Society this upcoming year and a third-year film student. We've got so much already in the works for this academic year, and we're hoping to build our society into one that's even bigger and better, having been newly affiliated with SUSU. Although most events, like all societies this year, will most likely be online, we're really hoping to hold great socials that will allow students to connect with people who are like-minded, who have passion for films and want to make some more friends. We'll offer film quizzes and film screenings and other socials, so make sure you join our Discord to keep up to date with our events.
Hi, my name's Ezra and I am your secretary for this year of Film Society. My job is basically administration, which is things like booking rooms, making sure we have enough space for all of us to interact with each other safely, and organising events that aren't socials but are more to do with complementing your learning and stuff like that. Unfortunately, it might be a little bit more difficult this year to get involved in things like external engagement and getting speakers in, but that isn't going to stop us from doing our best to give you a really enjoyable university experience. Even if we're mostly online, we can still do things that make sure we have a film community. My favourite film is Jaws, and a fun fact about me, I'm not a natural blonde.
Hi, I'm Alice, I'm a third year film and English student and I am your social sec for this year's Film Talk Committee. So my role is pretty self-explanatory. I organise all the socials for everyone, whether that be film screenings, film quizzes, trips to the cinema, games nights. We've got loads of stuff that we can do together. And luckily, throughout quarantine, we've been doing loads of socials online already, so we kind of know how it works at this point. We use our Discord, which if you want to join, it's a lot of fun. We do a lot of stuff on there. So we're kind of used to it at this point and we know how to have a good time even in a pandemic. So COVID won't stop us hanging out, which is quite nice. I joined FilmSoc and we decided to create FilmSoc because I've discovered in my 2 years at Southampton that there wasn't really a community for film students to hang out in, and even students who are just interested in film to hang out and find people with similar interests and just have a good time talking about film and cinema. So therefore FilmSoc was born, and I was on the committee because I'm really passionate about it and I want people to have a cool safe space that they can chat about films they love and just have a good time hanging out with people. So yeah, my favourite film, I'm really bad, I'm really indecisive, I have 3 films I absolutely adore, so I'm really sorry, but The Social Network by David Fincher, masterpiece, Peter Pan 2003, sentimental, and then The Truman Show, directed by Peter Weir, which was what inspired me to start studying film. They're all incredible films. Go and watch them. They're amazing. A fun fact about me, I'm also the records editor over at The Edge magazine. So if you want, go check that out as well. But yeah, I'm really excited to be your social sec for this year. And I can't wait to hang out with you all.
Hi there, guys. My name is George and I'm in third year, a film student with a doing a minor in philosophy. And I'm your publicity officer for this year, which basically means I do most of the social media posts, try and reach people who aren't in the society, you know, just try and get them to join, and also publicise events to people already in the society. So you guys will see all those posts throughout the year. I joined FilmSoc, pretty much, I feel like it's quite a popular reason. It would be because there wasn't really a community in our film like course between the years or our year as much. And I'm so glad that I feel like there is now. We've definitely helped that. Even during lockdown, we're doing all the quizzes on our Discord server. It really feels like there's a community, and it's great. If I had to pick a favourite film, I'm probably going to go for Nightcrawler. There's a bit of sentimental value to that. It's the film that got me into films, eventually led me down to become a film student. And, I mean, J.J. was great, so, obviously. And then, I'm going to hit you with a few quickfire fun facts. First of all, I'm wearing a Wayne's World t-shirt. It's a great film. Second of all, I watched every single one of the films on the 100 Movies Bucket List poster, which I don't know if you've seen it. I've got a copy here. I even watched 10 of them in a single day, which I was quite tired after that. It was fun. And then I'm also a member of SUSU TV. I'm the publicity officer for there as well. And it's a filmmaking society. I'd also recommend them. I like to try and like look and join them as well. if you're into films, which I'm guessing you would be if you're here. So, see you around.
Let's go.
Hi, my name's Callum, now a second year film student and the treasurer for the Film Society this year. So, as this title suggests, I have a handle on the Society's finances. So this is ensuring we have enough to allow us to organise our socials, such as screenings, and we hope in the future possibly to get in guest speakers or have small trips out to places such as the cinema, film museums and the like. In addition, I generally help out with various other roles within the society, such as helping to organise socials or suggest ideas for things we can do. I'm extremely passionate about film, so this opportunity of being treasurer of the Film Society is an honour that I'm trying hard to adequately fulfil, especially in sharing that love of all things cinema with other like-minded individuals, whether that's a blockbuster or an art house feature, you know. So it's a very varied field. This is particularly special for me as there hasn't really been a majorly established film society before in Southampton. So to be able to finally help create such a society is, you know, of this kind, is of great value to me.